Hey there, this is just a quick video of a small solar air heater I put together. It's one of those black aluminum can heaters where you use a small computer fan to draw the air out.
There's the fan in there. Getting about 150 degrees coming out of there right now.
Well, this is my version. Started by making a cardboard rectangle. Took some scrap cardboard, glued it together, cut it down to make the four rails. Surrounded that with a 1x4. Dropped a piece of glass on top, 18x24 piece of glass. Put in the 24 black aluminum cans. At the top, installed the small computer fan that I run with that solar panel. And the hot air comes out of that ductwork right there. I got it up to about 150 using this laser thermometer. So that's pretty much it in a nutshell. I'll show you some of the specifics here in a minute, but there it is. Temperatures, consistently, if you run it for several hours, about 150 degrees Fahrenheit. That's with the outdoor temperature being about 42 to 45 degrees. And I've seen a maximum temp so far of 183.5. Okay, and there it is painted black, put inside the wood frame, and there it is with the cans and the fan. Now the solar panel's attached. You can, of course, put that anywhere. I just decided to put it up there for now. I'm getting as high as 153 out of this thing. It's about 55 degrees out.
There's a close-up of the duct. 3-inch diameter duct, perfect for a small heater like this. That's going straight into the house.
24 can solar air heater, 1.5 watt solar panel, and a 1.5 watt fan. You can see right in the top there, blowing the heat out.
I wanted to show you something here real quick. Take this basic cardboard like this. It's just scrap cardboard from some old boxes. And I just pressed it together and used that for the insulation just like that, if you can see that.